yeah, we have two kids that are really good for Boston College. And after he was trying to try to find the other one. He wrestled like 182 at freshman.
182 and he gained 100.
No, it was heavyweight.
Well, it's between 215 and 285. There's a 70 pound difference.
He probably weighs 235, 240.
I have video of you on that map, please.
Yep. Fasted blue and red.
I have a video review on mat number 10. Video review on mat 10.
Two red.
I needed silence. No silence on that 11. I need a video check, not 12.
I have video reviews on 10, 11, and 12.
Going to 12.
USA Wrestling's National Coaches Education Program offers coaches certifications with the copper, bronze, silver, and gold levels. Access these and other great resources from your profile at usawmembership.com under Manage and Coach Certification.
See the way he looks out there with those giant men? That's what I feel like in my house every day. I have two boys that are 6'3". And I'm kind of tall for a girl, but...
Mat 7 is closed. That's the way, right? Table, please inform your MQs and MQs that they need to report for weigh-in. No later than 5:30 p.m. Trainer to Matt 1, please.
The Jermaine Zomar lost match gets done.
Mats 7 and 8, please read your mat chat. I need an athletic trainer to mat 1. Athletic trainer to mat 1.
Pass the red one, blue.
First call for Henry McGivern of Kansas to mat 4. Again, first call for Henry McGivern of Kansas to mat number 4.
How long do I keep this patch on for?
I've got a video review on that.
I'm going to put this icy hot patch on my back.
Those are awesome.
That helps. One red.
I usually use those salon paws ones that are kind of like that.
That's what I got.
Yeah.
That's what I grabbed actually. When my wife went and got it.
Okay,
all right, I'm a referee.
Okay, we're good.